My name's Ali Moore and I'm an ambassador for UNICEF in New Zealand. Recently I was lucky enough to visit a UNICEF-supported HIV/AIDS project in Papua New Guinea. It was there I met Matthew, a six-year-old who's already suffered more than most of us will ever suffer. He contracted HIV from his mother and he lost every member of his immediate family to AIDS. He's now cared for by his elderly grandmother Pila. She's the only one left. Thanks to UNICEF, there is hope for children like Matthew. A UNICEF-sponsored project is giving love, care, medicine and food to AIDS orphans and supports families living under the shadow of HIV. I've seen for myself the difference that UNICEF makes in the lives of children and their families, and I urge you to join me in support of UNICEF's vital work.